second. I think you are very good at this. I think you've got a natural affinity for this. And, which is essentially, it's empathy. It's having people with high levels of empathy are very good at this, which is a nice thing. Also ties in with bravery, being brave. Yeah, we'll do it tonight. We'll do it tonight with Matt. Get a couple of chairs, please, on the table. And the stuff as well. Excellent. Sit yourself down, Matt. You'll enjoy this. I don't get to do this very often. Good. Yes. Okay. I need this. I need to give you this. Thank you. Also, rather handy with talking this tonight. So, could you put that on your right hand for me? Thank you very much. Let's just get this up on the screen. Thank you. All right. So, put your right hand on your lap. Put the left hand flat on the table. I'm just going to remove your watch if that's okay. I just need to check something quickly first. I need to check if you don't feel anything if I do this. Can't feel that, can you? Nope, good. All right, no reason why you should, of course. This is a dead bit of wood. It feels nothing. It's an inanimate bit of wood. No sensations in there at all. It's dead. I want you to look at this hand here, and one last time now, just let him take full control of the hand. That's good. You'll feel those movements, but it can remain on the table as he just takes full control. And as you watch the back of that hand now, he's going to make the back of the hand completely numb as you watch all the sensations will just drain out and down and into the table and away. As you watch the back of the hand, he is going to bring your fingers in together, your fingers and thumb in together, at the same rate and speed that the back of the hand becomes completely numb. Those final sensations draining out and down and into the table as he brings your fingers in together. That's good. Excellent. Lovely. Now bring up your other hand. Point the finger of this hand and just touch yourself on the arm, first of all. Now, you can feel that, can't you? Yep, quite normally. It's a very thin glove, so you can feel that. Now touch the back of that hand. What's that like? You can't feel anything. You can't, can you? It's completely dead. Will you just show them? Just pinch a great big bit of skin and twist it round. Just twist it right. Yank it right round. That's good. Just do that again. Just show them. You can't feel it, can you? Twist it right round. You could bash it. You could pinch it. You could twist it. You could stick a needle through it. You really wouldn't feel a thing, would you? No. And would you be prepared to do this for us? You are very good at this. I want to show you something that you will remember for the rest of your life. If I promise you that you won't feel a thing and will do it completely safely, would you be happy to push a sterilized needle just through the skin on the back of the hand? Yeah?
Okay.
Excellent. Good. Thank you, man. Oh, all right, God. So a couple of health and safety points I have to adhere to as well. So let me just put one of these on here. Is it weird?
Yes.
Yes. And then this here is a sterilized needle. All right? Yes. I'm unsteadying that. If you take hold of that, it is a bit of a bendy one. So as you do it, I will steady it for you, but I'll let you do the
procedure. I'm going to do it.
You're going to do it, yes, of course you are. So look, but I'll steady it just because it's a bit bendy. Listen, I am just going to pinch the skin. Now, this is like you're watching me pinch the skin on someone else's hand. The whole thing is like this is happening to somebody else. So let me just do that. Weird, isn't it? So look, just press the end of the needle, first of all. Just come in the middle and just press it there. You're quite happy? Doesn't hurt, does it?
No.
All right, so look, I'll steady it. You just go right the way through. You can see it right, come right out the other side.
Oh.
Keep going.
He can't see anything.
What goes through your head as you look at that? What's that like? What is this like?
I just can't feel anything.
Is it like looking at someone else's hand?
Because I can't take it off the table or anything. It's just there.
And in a sense.